Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. Create and apply a credit note.
There are cases where we'll need to process a sales return or cancel a sales invoice. For example, because a customer wants to return some items, or if we made a mistake on the sales invoice and want to cancel and redo it. In Business Central, if we haven't marked the invoices as paid, we can handle these cases by using the correct or cancel functions on posted sales invoices to reverse the transactions. If a sales invoice has been paid, we'll need to create a sales credit memo or a sales return order. This video shows how to create credit notes and apply them to one or more ledger entries. To create a sales credit memo from a posted sales invoice, in the search box, we'll enter posted sales invoices and then choose the posted sales invoices links in the search result. Then we'll choose the invoice we want to create the credit memo for, choose correct, and then choose create corrective credit memo. Business Central will copy the lines of the sales invoice to the new credit memo. The first two lines of the credit memo are comments that reference the sales invoice and the sales shipment. We can edit the information in the header and create lines to reflect the credit memo agreement. To apply the credit memo, we'll choose Prepare and then Apply Entries to open the Apply Customer Entries page. Here we can choose the sales entries we want to apply, and then choose the Applies to ID action. We'll choose OK to return to the credit memo and continue with posting the document. And that's it. We've just created a credit note and applied it to multiple ledgers.